lot of KIA at the mall here.
Hey, my name's Charlie Reed. You don't know me, but I definitely know you. Hell of a rep you got. So listen, I don't know if you noticed, but private militaries are back in business. And there's one group of assholes taking serious advantage of the good publicity. Meriwether Security. I'm talking major recruitment drives, government contracts, and all kinds of shady shit on the side. So, I've been putting together a team. A team of ex-military, reprobates, guns for hire, and good old-fashioned crooks. And we got one objective, doing what's right and putting Meriwether back in the box. And you know, making some serious paper while we're at it. I call us the Los Santos Angels. And listen, I want you to be team leader. All you need is some hardware, an Avenger, and an operations terminal. And then, we'll be good to go. Let me know what you think.
What happened? You never called back.
Hello there. You ever think that something's, like, missing from your life? I don't mean just that your wife ran off, or that your best friend is too good for you, or your backyard's overrun with idiots and clown makeup. Now maybe you're not running an air freight operation out of your very own hangar. 'Cause, you know, I've heard that secretly transporting large amounts of profitable cargo via land and air can be highly validating for people like you. Just saying. Anyway, go to Maze Bank Foreclosures, get a hanger, and I'll be in touch.
Listen, I'm working on something interesting, I think, but I need a little time. Anyway, I got a request through the ether, so to speak. Someone's looking for a crew to take a score, but I don't know anymore. Thought maybe you'd be interested. Personally, I wouldn't touch it with a 10-foot barge pole because I don't know any of these people. But if you're interested, be my guest. I can tell them to come see you.
on your GPS now.
You dry, careful! Thank you.
There's a job to you right now.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much.
I got a pickup not too far from you. Sending you the address now.
Thank you!
This is dispatch. I got a job going right now.
Thank you.
know. It just feels like a sellout. It's been a record for rich kids. It ain't my vibe.
I got a customer for you right now.
I know I grew up in Rockford Hills. I mean, it's more of a state of mind. Poverty's in my blood. Okay, let's do brunch tomorrow. I'm DJing on Friday.
Let's go, please.
Gracias.
I've got someone for you.
Let's get this chariot in motion!
We're the only ones who knows where.
You piece of shit!
Hey, let's meet up next week.
God bless you, and thank you.
There's a job near you right now.
Oh my God.
Please, this is a...
I got a pickup not too far from you. Sending you the address now.
You can drive now.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I got a customer for you right now.
Okay, let's go. Thank you. Thank you so much.
This is dispatch. I got a job going right now.
Thank you.
Let's go.
I'm in a hurry!
Thank you.
thank you.
I've got someone for you.
Let's go, please.
Call just came in. It's up on your GPS now.
about anything.
Taxi!
Get over yourself.
Hi. Let's go, please.
I got a pickup not too far from you. Sending you the address now.
And off we go.
Thank you.
is it?
Thank you so much.
This is dispatch. I got a job going right now.
What's up, bro?
Hey!
How's it going?
Cool! Let's go!
Thank you!
I got a customer for you right now.